trying to get the rest of the league on board for Metrics. That's a continuing fight.
But you guys, this is Gavin.
He's Zach. Nice to meet you.
You're back home right now, huh?
Or yeah, well, home was. Home, recently, well, I have an apartment I'm still paying for, so I guess that's still home. Yeah.
He's at UNLV this way.
Yeah, Tennessee Tech. So, my fiance and my dog are still here. So, at least I get to see them. And, you know, stay in my expensive apartment that I'm not living in.
Yes, but you guys passed the rule that, I mean, you guys basically took out the rule of sharing video.
So
you can be on open exchange.
Right. Which, for us, like, okay, if the rest of we want the rest of the league to do it, but at least we got rid of that. So that when we do it, which we are, then at least we can be on the open exchange. Not have to deal with all that. The rest of, like, I don't know if it's Miami, one of the Kentucky schools, they have Kentucky on CC, the Murray State or Miami School, there's no video. Yeah,
he's been there for like 23 years.
Yeah, we're just gonna roll the ball out and see what happens. So it's like,
they won your conference tournament.
Yeah, like 2 years ago.
2 years ago.
Yeah, and they're good. Like, that's the frustrating part, is they're good. So we're playing them in the spring today, so I'm curious to see how that goes. I mean, we'll probably get beat because every one of our kids that's gonna be on the court next year is still in high school. But, yeah. We have like, we have 11 kids on our spring roster. I think two of them will be on the court next year. So, we're going to overhaul this thing. But, yeah, they just... So he's on the call and he's like, well, I don't look at film at all. I don't really care what we do, so I'd like to show you what we have because we don't use it anyway. Because it's free and we don't use it anyway. I'm like, well, it's 2018 and we should probably get with it. But, okay.
That was so... When I heard that, because I heard that from the coach, I looked him up, I'm like, yep, he's been at 23 years, but then I looked up his record, thinking it's gotta be terrible, and he was doing well, and I was like, oh, we've gotta change that with some more.
They lucked out, because, so Murray State basketball is like the king of the conference, there's so much money dumped into Murray basketball, so it helps the rest of the school. So they have resources that some of the other ones, like Belmont has the most money in our conference because they're private, but like some of the other schools in the conference, they just out-resource us. He does things for me. So there's no video. He tries. We have a middle on our team that was also really good by Murray. He wanted her to commit before she ever visited campus. He's like, you don't have to come. Just like commit and come, you know, fall summer before. And it's like, why would I do that? So they do some weird stuff. I mean, it works for them clearly, but they do some things real weird.
Hopefully with some volumetric schools now, you'll have a changing tide.
Yeah, I hope so.
Do you have a new head coach too?
Yeah, our whole staff is brand new.
So sounds like you guys are doing a good overhaul there.
Yeah, we're bringing the class of 8, which is massive, but it's all right. The kid that I signed for UNLV, the setter coming in, with the coaching change, she didn't like the new head coach didn't like her, she got released, now she's coming to Tennessee Tech. And that's not an Ohio Valley level kid. So that'll help. We'll be okay, we'll be better. I mean, can't really be worse than RPI 314, but we'll be better than that.
Well, good stuff.
Yeah.
Anything you need from me?
I don't think so. We'll get everything worked out. You'll probably be more in touch with Peter than you will with me. Because he'll be on video contact. Which is weird for me to say because I've never not been on video contact. But, so you'll probably hear from him soon.
Yeah, we got a couple of things coming down the pipeline. I don't know what. I don't know what you guys do during practice as far as like delayed video feed or tagging your practices at all. Do you guys use Data Volley or do you?
We don't use Data Volley. We'd like to. I don't know that we can afford it. Because both I can code and Peter can code. So we'd like to. I don't know that we'll get to that point yet. Our problem is we're in a shared gym, which is fine, but the basketball hoops, they don't move. They don't move for matches. They don't take them away. It's like...
And they're removable, but
they just don't move. So I'm looking, it's like, I don't know where we'd even put like a permanent volumetric camera. Because if we put it where it would make the most sense, we have a VIP suite on the fourth floor that overlooks, it's a perfect angle, it's a perfect light. Mm-hmm. It'd be great for a camera there, but then you have the booth right there. And they're not gonna move. So currently we take...
You can't pay somebody to just collapse it?
Nope, safety issue. They won't move it off to the side, they won't put it in the hallway, they just won't move it. So currently we have a 160 degree lens that our system's like this. It's like we attach it to the backboard, and so we shoot our camera through the backboard onto the court from about 11 feet. It's awful.
Oh, man.
Yeah. So that's our big battle right now, is just moving the baskets.
That's frustrating, that kind of thing. There's a...
gym that's like a historic landmark, so they can't change anything in their gym, and their basketball hoops are permanent, and so they had to put their, they still put in a directional camera, but like, inside. Yeah, I think it's
in the field house, it's super historic.
So, yeah, they put theirs like, off to the side, but it's not.
That's eventually what I think we're going to have to do, is we're going to have to go from probably like the concourse level, just to the right of it. Which is not ideal. It's better than ground level.
You know Murray State won't depart.
Seriously. That's ridiculous.
Well, I'll let you keep repeating.
That's just ended. Some of my way.